All right, friends, you asked for it, so here it is. I've tried many hiking pants over the past few years and have ultimately found a few worth bragging about.
But let's talk about criteria first.
They need to be stretchy, not show too much sweat, and the last one cannot be overstated. Durable. First up are the 686 Everywhere pants. These have been my number one favorite since the day I bought them, and I don't think anybody could change my mind. They fit and stretch really well. They can handle the abuse I put them through, have a DWR coating that actually works, and are very breathable. Everyday use to hiking, to even mountain biking, best pants I've ever owned. Next are the Sidon Helios trail pants. These pants have been on almost every single backpacking trip since I got them. They're impressively breathable, light and comfortable, and don't smell after days on the trail. I wear them a lot for climbing, and they haven't shown any signs of abrasion or damage from stretch. Finally, the Next Stop Airway pants. These are less outdoorsy than the other two, but are still comfy and capable. These are my go-to pant for long days on the road that might involve getting out to stretch the legs on shorter hikes. They are comfy for hours in the driver's seat and still comfy on the trails.